Hello, this is Oliver Dragon, the poet laureate of Kukla, Fran, and Ollie. I have some lovely little poems to read to you. I found them in my Happy Mother Goose book. The first one's an old favorite. It goes like this. Three kind mice, three kind mice, see how they run, see how they run. They all ran up to the farmer's wife. She cut them some cheese with a carving knife. Did you ever see such a sight in your life as three kind mice? Three kind mice.
Three kind mice.
See how they run.
See how they run.
They all ran up to the farmer's wife.
She cut them some cheese with a carving knife.
Did you ever see such a sight in your life as three kind mice?
Three kind mice.
Three kind mice.
Three kind mice.
See how they run.
See how they run.
See how they run.
See how
they all ran up to the farmer's wife. She cut them some cheese with a carving knife. Did you ever see such a sight in your life as three kind mice? Kind mice.
Three very kind mice.
See how they run.
How they run, how they run.
They all ran up to the farmer's wife. She cut them some cheese with a carving knife. Did you ever know I never, did you ever know I never saw such a sight in my life? Three kind mice.
See how they run.
Three kind mice.
See how they run.
See how they run. Run, run. The end. Well, poetry lovers, that was a good start, wasn't it? Now here's one that's a little different. I want Fran and Kukla to do it. It's called Monday's Child.
Monday's child is fair of face. Tuesday's child is full of grace.
Wednesday's child wears a happy smile. Thursday's child sings
I have selected for my next selection a sort of madrigal, which has been arranged for bass baritone dragon in the more serious vein. You might call it somewhat operatic, since it requires a very large cast. The king, the queen, the maid, and a full chorus of 24 blackbirds. However, since I'm so versatile, I'll do all the parts this time. Oh, a program note. Some people may not know what a sixpence is. However, I'm sure you know what a tuppence is. Well, sir, you take a tuppence and you multiply by three, and you carry two, see, add three. there you are. sixpence. Pitch, please. That's nice. All righty, fellows. Six. sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye, 4 and 20 blackbirds asleep in a pie. When the pie was opened, the birds began to sing. Wasn't that a dainty dish to set before the king? The king was in the counting house, counting out his money. The queen was in the parlor, eating bread and honey. The maid was in the garden, hanging out the clothes. Along came a blackbird and kissed her pretty nose. Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye, 4 and 20 blackbirds asleep in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Wasn't that a lovely dish to set before the king? The king was in the counting house, counting out his money. The queen was in the parlor, eating bread and honey. The maid was in the garden, hanging out the clothes. Along came a blackbird and kissed her pretty, pretty nose. Ooh, 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 ooh. Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye, 4 and 20, 4 and 20, would you say that that was plenty? 4 and 20 blackbirds asleep in a pie, a pie, a pie for the king. Here are some little songs about little people done by little Kukla, little Fran, and little me. Little Jack Horner sat in a corner eating a Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, "What a good boy am I."
Little Jack Horner sat in a corner eating a Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said,
"What a good boy am I."
Come blow your horn, the sheep's in the meadow, the cow's in the corn. Where is the boy who looks after the sheep? He's under the haystack, fast.
Now, let's all ride off to Banbury Cross. Ride a cock horse to Banbury Cross to see a kind lady on a white horse. A ring's on her fingers and a bell's on her toes, as she shall have music wherever she goes. Ride a cock horse to Bunbury Cross,
to see a fine lady on a white horse.
Her rings on her fingers and bells on her toes,
she shall have music wherever she goes.
Ride, 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 ride to Bunbury Cross,
to see a kind lady upon a white horse.
Ride, 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 ride to Bunbury Cross,
to see a kind lady,
a very kind lady,
on a white horse. Banbury Cross, ride, 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 ride to Banbury Cross, ride, 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 ride to Banbury Cross, on a white horse.
A merry old soul.
A merry old soul was he.
He called for his pipe, and he called for his bowl,
and he called for his fiddlers three.
Every fiddler had a fine fiddle, a very fine fiddle had he.
There's none so rare as can compare
with King Cole and his fiddlers three.
Oh, Prince Kukla.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Princess Fran.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Oh, Prince Kukla, take my crown. I would stance a gay hoedown. Princess Fran, the dance we'll call. I'll be merriest of them all.
Choose your partners, everyone. Time for dancing has begun. Not on foot and not by boat, but dance across the castle moat. Now look up to the tower high, then all turn back and wave goodbye.
King Cole was a merry old soul, merry old soul was he. He called for his pipe and he called for his bowl, called for his fiddlers three. Every fiddler had a fine fiddle, very fine fiddle had he. There's none so rare as can compare with King Cole. Oh, King Cole, oh, King Cole, that merry old soul.
Well, there's just one more favorite I'd like to hear, and I think Fran's going to sing it for Kukla and for me.
Hush-a-bye, baby, on the treetop, when the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the bough bends in spring and in fall, then we'll swing, baby, cradle and all.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.